This is Dave Browdy with a breaking news update for the West Coast. There's been a disaster at Reno, Nevada's National Championship Air Races. Authorities there say a P-51 Mustang, a World War II-era single-engine fighter, has crashed into the front of a packed grandstand at about 4:30 p.m. local time. More than 75 people are said to be hurt, 25 of them critically. A witness says the plane just veered to the right, then crashed straight into the ground. No word yet on deaths.